We're here today at the EPICentre for the event Fueling Social Enterprise to really inspire entrepreneurs and people who are passionate about doing good in our community so we can show them the power that social enterprise can have and how it can help Windsor-Essex grow.